I was so appalled about that last game, I figure we better play another game here. Jerk off left me. Boo. Freaking boo. Alright. See what else opponent we may encounter here. Oh, we went over the wait time. How dare you, EA? You make me wait 3 seconds of my life. Alright, uh-oh, we got a good team here. Alright, we got Peyton Manning, which is probably going to be sitting out the rest of the season. Jamal Charles. Alright, we got a more fair match. His three top guys are actually quarterbacks, though. I didn't even realize Derek Carr had that type of speed. Could be scrambling with him. God dang it. I'm Larry Ridley as we get set to bring you coverage from Madden Ultimate Team. Coming up, we've got a good one in store. All right, here we go. Oh, Cowboys. We just killed your freaking quarterback, Tony Romo, last game. Both teams can get up and down the field. We're expecting a high-scoring affair. Oh. It's kind of hard to see. Oh, come on. What the frick's with these jerseys, man? Came at, what the frick? Yeah, I can't even freaking tell who my teammates are. Dude, I can't even tell who the... So freaking hard. What the frick is this? All right. Dang it. Receivers in the league, Larry Fitzgerald. One of the best, one of the most dependable guys you could hope for at the wide receiver position. Right, and absolutely some of the best hands that you'll see in the NFL. Oh my God. I hate that. What the frick was that? Yo! Why did it bounce off his face? Ah! Of course it bounces off his face. Of course. Alright. Really hard for a defensive back to stay with him. Now first and 10. Peyton's taking the handoff. Ah! Ha ha ha! Have to try to do my best to follow my blockers, man. This is such a crap. That's nice. Gresham's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. Oh, Walter Payton! Oh, boy. My Payton's better than y'all Payton. Oh. All right, tricked it, boy. Who we got, Prado. Martin Prado. All right, let's go. No passing, sir. No passing, T-Rock. Come on, man. You just fall down on your butt. That's where you deserve. All right, Jamal Charles. We gotta watch out for him. Dang it. Oh. Jerk off.
Cowboys approach the line and they're going with their jumbo package. Poirier is the target. The key to being a really good
player
is drag routes across the field and show some courage. Don't worry about what's in front of you. The quarterback will take care of that. The Cowboys will take the snap from the 45. Jamal Charles.
Come on, get. Dang it. Well, this guy knows how to play, unlike the other guy.
Manning knows when to call the play action pass number. He does it this time. It works. Good call by Peyton Manning. Jamal Charles is in the backfield. He'll give it to Jamal Charles. Miles there to make the tackle. He is one of the biggest game breakers in the NFL. Running back Jamal Charles.
And one of the most underpublicized, taken for granted, not talked about enough, running backs in this league.
Oh, yeah. That's why it's good to have a good rush defense. Oh my god. Alright, I need guys down the middle. That's all he's freaking doing.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. And the reception by Charles. Charles is marked down at the 19.
That's the, like, that play and the other one's all he's doing. Oh my god. Dang it.
The eighth play of this drive. The quarter is about to end. One more play first. Hand off made. Charles takes the hit and is brought down.
Come on. Stop him. There we go. I like that play.
And the second quarter is underway.
Oh, yeah. That's all he's doing. What the freak? Oh, what the freak was that? Yeah. What do I want to go with? The guy's down the middle.
They bring back out the offense to go for it. Charles lined up in the backfield. The Cowboys turned the ball over on down.
Oh yeah.
That time, go for it on fourth down and they fail. I did not.
Ho ho.
But you got to make sure your team.
Nicely done.
You got to keep them up. We ready. Drop back. Shotgun formation.
Ah, oh, what the frick.
But then lost it on the hit.
Well, darn it.
That's interesting as you watch the receiver trying to make that catch. He knew the defender was close.
Dang it. What the freaking heck? Don't drop that ball.
Nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground. Peyton's lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Walker's got the catch and the first.
Oh yeah, boy. Delaney Walker's a beast.
This one. They bring him to the turf. That return's good for about 16.
All right. Let's see what we got here.
Ready to start this drive. I'm sure they're having a hard time letting go of what happened last time when they had the football across midfield and field goal range and failed to come away with any points.
Look, I like the fact that they went for it on fourth down. What I disagree with was the play call. It was too.
Ho ho! This guy has a good line. Wow, I barely hit him. He tripped. He picks... Oh, my God. He picks the same freaking play. Good job. Manning's completion percentage, 80% on the day. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Ah, I can't get... Can't get freaking past this lineman. My God. I ain't with that play. The Cowboys snap it at the 31. And the reception by Charles. Ah! The one who brings him to the ground. Come on, man. Plays are not always going to be perfect. Tight coverage, good throw by the quarterback, and a nice job by the receiver. Catching the football, breaking the tackle, and getting down the field for a few extra yards. Peyton Manning under center. Here's the quick toss. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. Oh my God, I actually didn't get it. Oh my God. Ha. But nowhere to go. Offensive line gets dominated. Now it's fourth down.
The Cowboys will go for it here on fourth down. And a short yardage situation. Charles is lined up as the single back.
Oh my god, yeah. That's why you need a good rush defense, run defense. Well, they thought it was going to be a run play. They were all over it, and they got it in the backfield and made the tackle. All right, here we go. Red 18. The Patriots have it at the 39. And the catch is made by Larry Fitzgerald. Second down coming up.
No huddle. We ready. Carves got it in the gun.
Oh, dang it. Wish you would have threw it a little bit to the right. One of the ways to stop it is tight man-to-man coverage. You against him.
Only 35 yards to the end zone. Cars alone in the backfield. Third and five.
Walker makes. Oh, what the freak? Nice catch.
Cars been on the mark to this point.
He has. He's one of the better throwers in the NFL. When you give him time like he's had here so far today, he is going to put it right on target.
Here we go. First down at the 26.
Ah. Dude, it's just so freaking hard to see who you're throwing to.
You can throw it underneath. You can pump fake the safeties, make one of them move, and still throw it deep down the field.
The Cowboys defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Looking across the middle. Completion to Fitzgerald. Third and five coming up. They hurry to the line of scrimmage. Carr's gonna take it from the gun. Finds Walker. Lewis there to make the tackle.
Nice job that time, but the tight end makes the catch, and you gotta look out for him now in the NFL. Remember, they're usually the closest receiver to the quarterback. Quarterback gets in trouble. He's gonna look for the tight end.
First and goal.
Oh, you piece of crap. Dang it. Oh man.
Could this be the spark this offense needs to get points
up? I'm not throwing very good this game.
Moment here is this. Just wake up and show some energy. That's the first thing you need to do on the offensive side.
Peyton Manning under center. Get a first down. The Cowboys signal for a timeout.
Freaking guy goes for Tyler Eifert every time.
Charles, the lone setback this time. Pass falls
Alright. Gotta keep an eye on that tight end. That's all he does.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Oh, you kidding? Really? Oh, come on. What the freak?
Certainly makes the lead look a lot less secure than it was just a few minutes ago.
It's going to change those halftime speeches, isn't it? One team is going to say, hey, look, awful, but we found a way to hang into the game, and the other team has to be disappointed. They dominated, and now they're in a close contest.
Harvin will run this one out. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23.
Screw that.
Trying to make up for that costly mistake the last time they had the ball. The turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
I can't put that through that interception.
You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go. Go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
Oh, come on.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field. Nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
Cars standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
Oh, man.
Second, but then it came out on contact. Sometimes on third long from the defensive side, I like the fact that you can blitz. Send more guys than they can block. Right, make the quarterback throw the football quickly and short. Then it's all up for coming up and making the tackle.
Oh!
In on the tackle. The first half is complete. Larry Ridley is ready to take things.
Piece of crap's getting the ball back. Darn it.
Watching the NFL on EA Sports. Williams has got it. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Cowboys offense trots out onto the field, looking to get into the end zone and see if they can turn the tide in this one, partner.
Well, the fact that they are losing this game so far, the sense of urgency is there on the offensive side. You know, you have many plays in that playbook. I think they need to try a few different ones here in the second half.
Dang it!
The Cowboys look pretty.
How the frick do I stop that?
They're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
What the freak?
Charles is marked down after a gain of 9.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Jamal Charles is in the backfield. Jamal Charles.
Come on.
Charles, the lone setback this time. And he's thrown to the ground. Quarters down the NFL, they're asked to do so many things. Stop the run, cover guys in zone, cover them in man-to-man coverage. And how about this blitz at time by the corner? Gets to the quarterback and takes it down from the sack. The Cowboys come out in a jumbo set. And he's going down again. Quarterback was not alert that time, but the corner comes on the blitz. Gets the quarterback and takes it down at the 34, 66 yards from Mayberg. An extra tight end on the field for this one. Heaving it down the field.
Really? Come on!
A big first down that time, Jim. When you're down in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
Manning's now completed 4 in a row. The defense gets the sack.
Well, that's the quarterback's fault. My gosh. The safety, that's who he is supposed to look at all times. When he's under center and when he drops back, he takes his eyes off of him. And what happens? Well, he gets sacked.
The reception.
Dude! Oh, come on! He's just throwing it up!
Catch him there. Touchdown.
Tight ends are becoming a bigger and
bigger part of the passing offense in the NFL. It leads to a touchdown this time. Nice job by the big guy just getting in position to make the catch.
The Patriots prepared to return the kick. Harvin's not going to test the coverage this time as he takes a knee. The Patriots offense comes onto the field after a tie ball game through two quarters, Phil.
Usually in the second half, offenses kind of get the advantage. Why? Because the defense starts to tire out a little, and you can spring different plays on them because you've learned what they like to do. Can they come out here and take advantage?
Oh, yeah.
I think they're going to have a good drive right here.
How you like that, boy? Maybe I should run with Walter Payton a little more. My two touchdowns were from him, pretty much.
The Patriots getting ready for the kickoff. He'll have a chance to take off. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. Cowboys offense looks unstoppable. Touchdown drives the last two times they've had it. Here they go again, Phil.
Yeah, they've been very good, Jim. They're taking advantage of situations and scoring touchdowns, and we know that's what you must do. If you don't get these touchdowns, what happens later in the game always comes back to bite you.
The Cowboys take it from the 23.
Interception
by Charles. Charles is met at the 44.
Cowboys, good job that time moving the chains, picking up that first down. And Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
Jamal Charles.
Dang it! This guy's irritating.
Numbers, it's hard to find much fault with them. Manning's tried to keep his team in it any way he can.
Well, a couple things, Jim. You can't blame the quarterback because of trailing. He has been outstanding here today. The offense.
Oh my God, dude!
Jim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
Pulls it in. The Cowboys' offense has switched sides now and has the football as we begin the fourth quarter. Coming to the line at the three. Quarters formation here for the defense.
There we go.
Big situation right here. Touchdown ties the game. We're in the second half. What will the defense do? Will they be aggressive or will they not take a chance?
Third and goal from the three. And the reception by Charles.
Big decision for the coach this time.
Probably putting like Russell Wilson or something then.
We have a review coming from the booth.
He's challenging.
So this is just a matter of did any portion of the ball break the plane as this play is being reviewed and challenged. Will it be a touchdown or not?
Yep, just remember, all it takes, you said the word any portion, just the tip of that football, whatever it is, that's all you need. We'll find out if that happens.
The offense back out on the field here for this fourth and short play. The defense loading up. Touchdown.
Oh, you barely got that crap. Dang it.
Manning's got his third touchdown of the game. Now they come out for the point after. Of course, this year, the new rule, the PAT, is snapped from the 15-yard line, making the point after 13 yards longer than the pass, a 33-yard point after attempt. will run this one out. And he's met head on.
Ah.
Right there at the 20. The Patriots offense taking the field again. They got everything they could out of that last possession, Phil. A solid touchdown drive.
Yeah, what a productive day so far for the offense. They've mixed it up well. They got confidence. The quarterback's throwing it well. This is a very good game so far.
Second and short following the run. They bring in the extra tight end.
Zebra!
Peyton's going to take the handoff now. That picks up a
lot. All right.
You're running back in this league, and you pick up first downs, and you don't bump the football. I promise you one thing. You're going to get more carries.
Gresham's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. Another running play. Game here in the late going. The defense needs to make a stop. They cannot give up the big play right now. Two hands on the football and has the catch.
Oh, what the freak? He's like running the other way and hit my guy dead on.
There's not much you're going to get done here. That time, quarterback had time, throws it down the field for another completion. Teams in the NFL spend about 30-40% of their time all week long practicing plays in the red zone. So there's a lot they can do here. Let's see if they come up with something that works.
First and 10. They run the counter play. We've hit the 2-minute warning in the second half. The Patriots come to the line, and they put their receivers in a bunch formation. Gets about 4 yards that time.
Well, that last play almost got him in here, and when you look at this, what do they do? Well, you just want to punch it in. There's a lot of different scenarios. You could do a play-action fake, probably get somebody wide open.
Waste some time here.
The Patriots are going to call
of course I called timeout, you dicks. I swear. I hate to connect so much.
Hey, we're going around the Zebra. Zebra.
Peyton's got it.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
That's a timeout by the defense.
I can't believe that crap. Connect sucks. I swear. All right, up to defense.
Here in the closing stages.
Well, I'm sure they would have loved to kick that field goal as time expired, but that's not the case. Good job of moving the football down the field, getting that field goal to put them ahead, and now the defense, go out there and do your job.
The Cowboys offense takes the field, and they are absolutely in desperate need of a big-time drive here to put points on the board.
The one thing we do know, since you are behind, the defense most likely is going to be very concerned with the first
play. Oh, too bad that wasn't picked.
Jamal Charles has the catch.
There we go.
Briggs in on the tackle.
Jim, here in the fourth quarter, when you're down, what you want to do is just keep that football moving. That time it's a short throw, he gets a completion. Good job.
Third and 8.
Oh, yeah!
To the quarterback.
To me, this is a no-brainer. Anytime that clock is running and you get sacked in a situation.
Nice!
Play here. Fourth down on the way. Goes deep to AJ.
Come on, man.
Cowboys have to call one right here, and they do. And they
Brent Grimes sucks. Never does anything good.
The Cowboys head to the line and out of timeouts. Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way.
Oh yeah, picked off, son.
Manning interception, a critical error at the worst possible time.
Oh, hey, listen, it was the worst. It was a bad, it was bad timing. I'll tell you, the coaches might be trying to kick him too, because that took all the chances they had for winning this game. Yeah, I love situations like this. This is when I was at my best, getting in the huddle and telling everybody all the things. Put two hands on the football. Don't anybody jump off sides. Don't take any chances. And most of all, stay in bounds. He runs with it right up the gut. This is third down.
Hello, baby. Alert. Alert. We ready. Receiver.
Gresham's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield.
Wide and yay. Wide and yay.
All right. Whew. Couldn't stop him. My defense just couldn't stop his passing, and he used the same crap the whole time.
You think about it, how hard it is just to get one win and how tough it was out there. And hang on. Man, great feeling.
For Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nance saying so long.
Do you get more points for winning close games? My completion percentage was terrible.